Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Salsa Bila Firdaus from 83-2019. Now, I will answer two questions given by Ms. Dewi, and the subject is speaking professional context. For the first question is, what's your opinion being a preservers English teacher? In my opinion, to become a teacher, we must through a long process, especially to being an English language teacher. We must have a basic in English language and we must understand it, because teaching profession, especially being an English teacher, is one of the challenging professions. Beside us, who must be competent in the field science and knowledge, we also need to be able to be innovative, creative, and inspiring teacher. The process of forming to become a professional teacher in language is certainly not easy, because the teacher must undergo several obligations to follow the curriculum and assignments that must be lived. It all needs the intention and effort to form ourselves into a professional in English teacher. Okay, for the second question is, what should a teacher do in an English language class? In my opinion, when we are in English speaking class, of course, we must have proficient English language skills, because English is a subject that is quite challenging. So, we must be able to adjust with students who haven't basic in English language with students who like English language. Therefore, we as a teacher, we must be able to stabilize it and able to improve students' skills in a way that them likes. Okay, maybe that is all my opinion. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.